Hello children, in the previous video I told you some certain rules of subject verb agreement. That is very very important topic. So today I have come up with different rules of the same topic, and I will explain these, and certainly you feel enriched towards your knowledge about this topic. So विदाउट एनी डिले आई स्टार्ट. ओके, सो पिछले जो वीडियो में जो तुमको समझाया था इन रूल्स के बारे में, उसे थोड़े से अलग है और काफी इम्पोर्टेंट है. ओके, सो हियर आई स्टार्ट. सी, व्हेनेवर यू कन्फ्रंट, जब भी आप, ये कुछ वर्ड्स मैं बोल रहा हूँ, जब आप सामना करते हैं सेंटेंसेज में, लाइक एज वेल एज विद एंड अलोंग विद. Okay, so when you confront these particular words in a sentence, and you have two subjects. You have two subjects in the sentences where you feel there are these words. So there, the verb will agree with the first subject. There, the verb will agree with the first subject. See, we can take example like I as well as you. I as well as you dashed fault. I as well as you dashed at fault. And suppose you have to use is and are. Suppose you have to use singular and plural. So we use there on is and are. So there, I told you the helping verb will be, or the verb will agree according to the first subject. So what is the first subject here? I. So I as well as you, am at fault. थोड़ा सा अजीब लग रहा होगा, but this is the reality. This is how we use. Clear? Next. See, next sentence we can like, he along with his friends, he along with his friends dash to school daily. He along with his friends dash to school daily. And the verb is go and goes. The verb is go and goes. So I told you it will be accordingly. First subject, this is first subject. So according to first subject, we have to use like what? Goes. We use goes here. Because I told you this is the rule. He, like, whenever you have these types of words, so there, we must feel कि यहाँ जो फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट है उसके अनुसार हमको हेल्पिंग वर्ब यूज करना है. बट यू नो इट्स एक्सेप्शन इज देयर, मींस द वर्ड्स आर डिफरेंट, बट दैट विल बी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू. सपोज टू सब्जेक्ट्स आर देयर एंड वी हैव दीज वर्ड्स, नॉट ओनली बट ऑल्सो इन द सेम सेंटेंस, नॉट ओनली बट ऑल्सो. So there, how? Not only Ram, but his friends dashed in this party today. And the verbs are these, is, are. Not only Ram, but his friends. Also, we forgot, also dashed in this party today. So, when you have not only but also in a sentence, so there the verb will agree according to the second subject. See, second subject, not only but also. So, we are not to use helping according to first subject, we are to use according to second subject. And what we use here? क्लियर। नेक्स्ट, सी नाउ यू सी दिस सेंटेंस, दिस पर्टिकुलर फॉर्मेशन, मच मोर लेस एंड लिटिल। सो व्हेनेवर वी हैव दीज वर्ड्स, व्हेनेवर वी हैव दीज वर्ड्स इन अ सेंटेंस, सो देयर यू नो इट इज अकॉर्डिंग टू सम सिचुएशन। When we talk about uncountable noun, uncountable, mostly these are used with uncountable noun. So when these are used with uncountable nouns, so there we use singular helping noun, singular. Okay, जब भी इनका much का, more का, less, little, इनका हम uncountable noun से के साथ में use करेंगे, तो वहां जो helping verb है, that will be singular, like much of wealth, much of wealth has been wasted by him. See, much of wealth, it is uncountable. And that is why we are using singular. Okay. One more, like little knowledge. Little knowledge is a dangerous thing. See, in this way, like whenever we confront these words with uncountable noun, so there we use what? Singular verbs, singular helping verbs. Okay, there are some different examples as well. Listen. See here, more people have participated. Here, I am talking about countable. So, when you feel that there are some nouns which are countable and these have been used with these words, so there we must feel or there we should use plural. Okay. So, in countable noun, it may be when you are talking about plural. So, there we may use this plural verb. Otherwise, with uncountable noun, we use singular. Okay, now next is very very important. See, this is many, many, many. See, there are some children who are not aware about, like they feel that many का ही use होता है, many a many n इसका प्रयोग वो नहीं जानते हैं. See, when we use many a many n, तो उसका प्रयोग केवल हम singular में करते हैं. Okay, many it is always in plural, but these three words, many, a, many, n or many, ये केवल और केवल countable noun में use करते हैं. Okay, like many friends come to see me daily. See, we use plural here. Friends, many friends, or like many a boy plays in the ground daily during COVID-19. See, this is because COVID-19 phase it's going on. So, we don't see many children playing in the garden, in the ground. Okay. So, many a boy. So, whenever you have many a boy, like मेनी अ और मेनी एन, अगर मेनी एन यूज करते हैं, मेनी अ यूज करेंगे या मेनी यूज करेंगे, तो हमको उसमें एक बात ध्यान रखनी है कि दीज आर ऑलवेज यूज विद काउंटेबल, काउंटेबल के साथ यूज करेंगे। एंड वेन वी टॉक अबाउट सिंगुलर, सिंगुलर है तो सिंगुलर वर्ब यूज करेंगे, प्लूरल है तो प्लूरल वर्ब यूज करेंगे। क्लियर? नाउ नेक्स्ट, नेक्स्ट इज ऑल्सो वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चिल्ड्रन, नेक्स्ट इज मेजोरिटी ऑफ। सी मेजोरिटी ऑफ, मेजोरिटी मतलब बहुत ज्यादा, मेजोरिटी ऑफ इसका सबसे पहला जो यूज ये है कि, और सब एक ही यूज है इसका, कि मेजोरिटी ऑफ जब भी हम यूज करेंगे वी शुड फील दैट इट इज अबाउट नंबर, संख्या के बारे में बात करें, वी ऑलवेज टॉक अबाउट नंबर, और नंबर जो है ये कौन सा होता है, प्लूरल। क्लियर? इट मे बी यूज, इट मे बी यूज इन सिंगुलर एज वेल एज प्लूरल। ओके लिसन, लाइक the majority dash with me, the majority dash with me, suppose we are using here is for, so we are not talking about majority of here, majority, the majority not are with me, majority is with me. Okay, now see next, the majority of people, the majority of people dash with me is or are. Clear? So there we use are. See, when we talk about number, when we talk about, you know, like particular number in the name of, like countable number, plural number, so there we use plural things, that is. But when we talk about a particular figure, kitni sankhya hai, bahumat mere paas hai, ओके, लेकिन वो बहुमत में कितने लोग हैं उनके बारे में जब बात करेंगे या फिर कितने लोग जुड़े हुए हैं, सो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट पीपल वी यूज प्लूरल, बट व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट ओनली द फिगर, एक संख्या के बारे में बात करेंगे, दे यूज सिंगुलर। क्लियर? नेक्स्ट, सी नेक्स्ट इज ऑल्सो वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, यू कैन सी हियर वर्ड्स आई हैव रिटन लाइक अ लॉट ऑफ, a great deal of, plenty of, most of, some, a lot of, great deal of, plenty of, most of, some of. Whenever we use these words, जब इनका प्रयोग करते हैं, if we use them with countable noun, यदि इनको हम countable noun के साथ use करेंगे, when we use these words with countable noun, अगर countable noun के साथ use करेंगे तो हमेशा हम क्या use करेंगे, plural verb use, plural, pretty straightforward rule it is, कि जब भी हम इन words को किसी countable noun के साथ use करेंगे तो क्या use करेंगे, plural helping verb, plural verb, but to its opposite, when we use these words with uncountable noun, अगर इनको हम अनकाउंटेबल नाम के साथ यूज करेंगे तो हेल्पिंग वर्ब कौन सा होगा, सिंगुलर। ओके, इन सिंपल वर्ड्स आई हैव टोल्ड यू, व्हेन वी यूज दीज वर्ड्स, अ लॉट ऑफ, ग्रेट डील ऑफ, प्लेंटी ऑफ, मोस्ट ऑफ, सम ऑफ, अगर इनको यूज करेंगे हम इसके साथ में, जो काउंटेबल नाम इसके साथ यूज करेंगे तो क्या यूज करेंगे, प्लूरल हेल्पिंग वर्ब यूज करेंगे, बट व्हेन वी यूज देम विद अनकाउंटेबल नाउन तो क्या यूज करेंगे, सिंगुलर। Okay, we can see one or two examples of these and then it will be clear to you, like a lot of books have been distributed among children. A lot of books have been distributed among children. A lot of books countable. When you talk about countable noun with a lot of, so there we use plural. ये जो रूल तुम बताया था कि a lot of है और countable noun है तो हम plural जो helping है वो यूज करेंगे. Next, a lot of money, a lot of money has been wasted by staff today. A lot of money has been wasted by Ram today. So you can see a lot of money uncountable. So when you talk about uncountable noun, so remember the rules I told you. जब इनको हम uncountable के साथ use करेंगे uncountable noun के साथ में, helping verb क्या होगा? Singular. One more example we can see, like some of the children are fools. Some of the children are fools. So here you can say again we have used countable. Okay. So whenever we talk about countable, we use what? Plural sense. Clear? One more, like most of the money. Most of the money has been invested in garments industry. Clear? So again, like most of, some of, so I have told you कि ये जो सारे हैं जो पांच छह पेयर हैं इन कंपाउंड वर्ड्स या एक तरह से दीज आर फ्रेजेस. तो दीज आर फ्रेजेस आर अ लॉट ऑफ, ग्रेट डील ऑफ, प्लेंटी ऑफ, मोस्ट ऑफ, सम ऑफ. तो ये जो वर्ड है ये हम सिंगुलर हेल्पिंग वर्ब के साथ में तब इस प्रयोग करेंगे जब ये क्या होंगे अनकाउंटेबल नाउन के साथ यूज होंगे. और इन्हीं को जब हम काउंटेबल नाउन के साथ प्रयोग करेंगे तो वहां पर क्या यूज करेंगे, प्लूरल सेंस यूज करेंगे, प्लूरल हेल्पिंग यूज करेंगे. क्लियर? सो in today's video I have told you these five rules I think. So in the next video I'll be telling you some more important rules. So by that time keep watching and keep learning in this beautiful manner.